Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline, and I drove out to the county fair. And I saw her for the first time. She was standing there in the ticket line, and it all started right then and there.
Wrong time.
Yep. Oh, say, the sky made a perfect sunset, and that's the day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that mini skirt.
Only thing missing is
why you feel me.
You got barbecue.
No. How are you doing?
You, dude,
and I'm not 17, I'm 18.